It is the big story at 6:30 this morning. UNCW is mourning the passing of Vice Chancellor Patricia Leonard. Chancellor Jose Sartorelli made the announcement in a letter to the community yesterday. Vice Chancellor Leonard was part of UNCW for 37 years, starting work there with the university in 1983. She was named Vice Chancellor in 1996. Leonard passed away peacefully at her home in Carolina Beach on Tuesday.